alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are discussing about the extranuclear genome. We have studied that what is extranuclear genome, and we have studied about one of its examples, as variegation in high